All right, so we are about to flip a coin. We have top four names are Woody, Cooper, Benny, and Scout. We ranked those names based on what we wanted. We are flipping a coin to determine the top two, and then flipping it again to determine what the actual name will be. So the first matchup is heads is Woody, tails is Benny.
Go.
All right, what is it?
Heads.
Heads, Woody moves on.
Woody moves on to the top.
Our next matchup is heads Cooper, tails Scout.
Second flip. Tails is Scout.
Tails it is. For the name. We have, well, both of my names got knocked
both
out.
Both of my names are here, let's go.
All right, we have Scout, tails, heads is Woody.
Scout, tails, heads, Woody. For the name of the dog.
Dun, 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 dun. You flipped that thing way over.
Heads it is.
Heads it is, Woody it is. Let's get it.
Woody, baby.
Woody it is. Honestly, this whole top four names, like, I would have picked any of those four. Dang. Woody from Toy Story. We're going to get him a little cowboy hat.
Yes, we are. Good morning, welcome back to AWTV. Today, if you saw last video, today we are going to make a huge decision in our life. First, right now, we're going to go to Walmart and PetSmart and get a few things. We're going to set this house up to make it puppy-proof and also to make it puppy-friendly. We're going to get a lot of things, really. We're going to get like a crate, some gates, some bowls, some floor cleaners, some toys, some food, some treats, some more money to pay for all this. That's what it sounds like right now. We are back at the apartment and we have a ton of stuff. We have a ton of stuff I'm gonna show you later, but we have got to get ready right now because we gotta go pick up our doggy. Everything we need except food.
Yes.
For this puppy.
They're gonna give us that.
It's gonna be a, yeah, they're gonna give us some food with the dog. It's about to be a crazy afternoon. I'm ready. We gotta get prepared and get ready for this holy terror to come running through our.
You work today?
No, bro.
Thank goodness,
bro. If I had to work today, we would not be getting this puppy today.
That's true.
Sweet. So this is the crate. Pretty awesome size. Might be a little big for him right now, but I mean, it's not horrible.
That bed fits perfectly.
It is next.
Some bowls here. Got a blue bowl for the water. Orange bowl for the food. Got some water in the dish. Don't have any food yet, so that'll come later. We got a nice blue leash here. Very nice. We got a bunch of toys in here, which we'll show you later. Where's the collar? Got a collar. Nice blue collar with some bones on it. He's going to love this. It's going to look so good on him because he had a blue collar on yesterday when we went, and it looked freaking awesome. We got some literal dog diapers there. I'm not sure how focused that is. But yeah, some literal dog diapers. Pretty cool. Puppy pads. Got a big case of these boys. And of course, just in case, got some stain and odor eliminator right here. Hopefully we won't ever need that. Ain't nobody getting through there now. Nobody getting through there today.
Dude, are we ready for this? What?
No.
No, we better be. Cause he's coming. Bet. Put the pads down. Boom.
Hey. What should we do about this?
The plants, honestly, the plants are just gonna have to take it hard. Nothing we can really do with the plants, if he can even reach that.
We're gonna be the best dog parents ever.
That's probably what everybody who owns a dog or a cat or any kind of pet says on the day that they get the pet. And then it's like, why the heck did we do this?
All right, squeaky toy. Get this little thing to chew to, so.
Who's it? I'd play with this.
Boom. All right, Woody.
Look.
I don't think we're ready for you, but here you come.
He's here.
Are you sure we're ready?
No. Not at all, but we'll make it work.
That's good.
Next time we come back here, we're going to have a little man here in this little kennel right here.
It's the last time I see this house without a dog in it.
It'll never be the same.
Look, it's such a dad.
Thanks, man.
Guys, it is official.
We did it.
Baby. Hi. You ready to go home? It's done. We did it.
Let's go.
too. Look at him. No.
No. You can't get out of this. Go pee pee. Go pee pee.
We're probably gonna bring you in, then you're gonna go.
That was dumb. That's the best day of my life.
I said let him run a little bit. If he even looks like he's about to pee, we scoop him up.
Yeah.
You're home. Come here. Let's go. Ready? Look. It's a puppy pad. You see that? That's where you go potty at. Right there. Nowhere else.
Watch him go right now. First pee on camera.
We're gonna go this way. Here's some water. Want some water?
Hey. He just peed.
Bro.
No way.
My man.
I just put you on a fucking bag.
Move. Like right here?
Right here, I think.
That should be good. Brand new.
Like it never even happened.
It never happened.
Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey. Hey. What's up?
Dude.
He's not really crying or anything. He's just kind of exploring.
That was a good idea putting these blankets and pillows down, too, because he would be under the couch right now.
Absolutely.
Hey, bud.
You haven't even explored the whole place yet. You're trying to go under the couch. Alright, well, it has been quite the last half hour. So, what's happened is we went to get some Maria Cheryl's. Follow them on Instagram, follow them on Facebook. Amazing quality tacos, nachos, chips, more, everything like that.
Getting ready to bring him out of the cage here at L'Oreal Park. Gonna have, go have some fun on the first day.
Come here.
Come here.
Come here. Oh my gosh.
Here they come.
What's up?
Here they come.
You get a little cold there?
So, what we just did in the last half hour is we were driving here at L'Oreal Park and basically, he just threw up everywhere in his cage. Like, literally, so whenever we fed him, he didn't really chew his food, which we should have known. And then we took him on a car ride, and we think that the car ride and the food combined, just, it didn't sit well with him, and it just all came up in his cage. So we stopped at Wawa and cleaned that out real quick. But now we're all good. He's probably got nothing in his stomach now, though. And we're just gonna chill here at the park and eat some food. It's good.
Ready? Ready? Set, go!
Nah, he's on the chest.
Ready? Set, okay.
Hey. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video. It's been a long time
whoa,
since
I've whoa, 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 whoa.
Is my hand sand?
Yeah, bro.
Dang, you're right. COVID-19. This man gave me a freaking whole bottle.
Oh my gosh.
Like LeBron James, bro.
Oh yeah.
It's been a long, long time since we filmed anything in this house. And I just wanna say thank you guys so much for watching this video of getting Woody and bringing him into the house. This whole new lifestyle that we have. Woody, come here. Woody. So this is our man now. It's been, what, 8 days?
Depending on... Bro, the video quality on this man's face is wild, bro. Cause then he got... Bro, he'd be... on all the...
Oh my gosh. Anyways. A lot of things have happened in the last week. Lots of pees, poops, sleepless nights,
facts.
Sleeping
all moms.
On the floor, a lot of stuff, but we're
we
still-
We literally had to sleep on the floor beside this man because he has like, I guess, severe separation anxiety, which is fine.
It's insane. Fine.
Not really, actually. I want my whole bed to myself, bro.
But,
girls, bro.
So yeah, this little man, he's been doing a lot lately. But we've been training him pretty good, I think. So thank you guys so much for watching the video. Please like this video, subscribe.
I got some new lights, Jesus.
Subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications as always. In the next video.
There we go.
Please enjoy this collage of
this
Woody's
room has had
first...
no action whatsoever. Muscle in like 2 months though. So okay, I'm done.
Please enjoy this collage of Woody's first week. Pictures and videos of the first week. Like and subscribe as always. Peace out. See you in the next video.
Okay, so this guy just got up, okay? He peed twice on the carpet right here.
He peed twice.
Right when he got up. He walked off the bed and peed. Then he came over here and flushed the whole apartment.
Oh my gosh. You haven't even drank anything.
Oh my god.
The first poop.
You came from
bath time since he decided to pee all over himself.
Yeah, he decided to just pee everywhere, all over himself, so.
Did it. Ready?
Bath time.
First time in the water. Ooh. Warm. You ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. To TikTok coffee. Brother, after I pick up your puppy pads, you want to do that?